Hello, today I'm in Dodge Nitro. In this video I'll show you how to disable parking sensors. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. To disable parking sensors, simply press this button. Press it again to enable them back. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.